Thank you, as a family. Thank you, Lord.
Can you stand?
Here, I am not discussed it with my wife. It certainly reminded me that I should try and go back as far back as possible to think and count the blessings. If I tell you this story, I won't take long. When I was a kid, and I eight or nine years old, we as a family went for a wedding. And then as usual, like the kids go around the place, we were all running all around. And then finally we reached the stage where the bride and bridegroom were sitting. And my friends were pulling me to go back to play. I said, no, no, I want to stand here and see what's happening. And when I stood there and saw a cute little girl who was perhaps 3 years old, was getting prepared and ready to sing a song. And then she sang the song, the old timers would know. There's one and two and I love you. You know that song. Don't worry, we're not going to sing that song. And time went on, and that cute little girl was standing just next to me. So, you can never thank the Lord enough. Trying to sing the song which is titled One Day at a Time.
Show me.